Alright, this is raw footage of some solos. Here we go, boys. I feel like I just gotta do this because I'm not producing that much content, bro. I gotta get the content out, and so I'm just gonna be filming some raw solos that I play. Also, code Krisham. Okay, like when username, code Krisham, use code Krisham. You won't. I have like this day old lemonade from KFC watered down on my desk. It's literally water. Let me taste it. That's horrible. Oh my god, that is horrible. What the hell? Why do I have black hair? Eh. Also, that game is lying. I do not have 11 ping. I'm like 30. Edit. There we go. Let's try landing paradise. Okay, I'm not gonna try to make a shame out of myself. I'm not gonna clip out any bad games. This is raw footage, okay? Even if it's an embarrassing death, I'm gonna keep it in. Because this is raw footage. This is what playing solos is like for me. Alright, how many people we got here? I'm also not that warmed up anyway, so excuse that. Oh, now I have regular hair. Okay. Should I try to land for this? Okay, I'm landing. I won't try to bump into my mic and corrupt the audio. Okay, two shotguns, cool. I'm gonna throw down these chuggers. What the hell? Oh my god! Oh no, wait. I had my AR in the wrong slot, dude. Ugh, damn, dude. Wrong slot. I thought I had my AR in number 3, but no, I had it in Z, so I was just pulling out another shotgun. That sucks, dude. Alright, let's ready back up. Let's try another skin this time. Alright, we're gonna take off this back bling, and let's actually wear Renegade with the one shot. Actually, no, let's try X. Cool. I can't wait to get tier 50 because OG, I love the OG music so freaking much, dude. I don't want to swear. I don't want to try to swear as much as I've been usually. Been swearing, and so I want to try to make this semi-family friendly. Of course, I'll swear sometimes. You know, I might say hell and shit. Maybe even a fuck, you know, once in a while. But other than that, I'll try to be semi-friendly to family. Oh. I didn't know my numpad was able to mute and deafen Discord. So I just started spamming numpad, and I just started blah, blah, blah. I don't know if you guys heard that or not. Click on it, so. I'm gonna actually land. Ah, frick it, bro. I'm gonna go Westworld. Why not, dude? even if I get no good games in, you know, I'm still going to try to, you know, film a video real quick. Not real quick. This video is gonna be like 40 minutes long or something. Depends if I quit midway or not. We have a soccer skin with a that's literally the most Daquan thing ever. All right. Cool. We got 72 hours in Daquan in our game. Let's go. And old Tfue, let's go. Actually, semi-old Tfue. Actual old Tfue, like a renegade raider. I also accidentally fired my weapon too, so. Holy crap, this guy's going hard. See ya, dude. I'm not messing with that shit. That guy's a shotgun, I don't. Come on. Oh, that's so bad, dude. I could not aim. I'm not warmed up at all, dude. Wow. Yeah, I'm not warmed up at all. See, you know, I told you. Even if it's an embarrassing death, I'm still going to keep it in because I'm just that good of a YouTuber. And I'm not one of those guys that always want to act like they're good 100% of the time because we all have our little dents, our little crevices that aren't exactly where they're supposed to be. And, you know, we're not all perfect. So, that's why I'm keeping them in. I'm not gonna edit it, because I don't want freaking 40 minutes of footage to go through rendering. That would be painful. I don't want 40 minutes of rendering. You know, I've done like 3 hours of rendering from a 3-minute video with RSMB, so. It's not the worst I've rendered. I could censor out bad games, but I want this to be a nice long video for you to just watch with me, because I'm technically watching the video with you, because this is raw footage. I'm playing the video, like I'm literally playing the video, so I'm basically watching the video with you. Paradise. I love Paradise so much, dude. I wish I had a shotgun that last game. It could have totally won that. Ah, I wish I could have killed that guy. Could have. But I didn't. Because I suck. Let's load up another game because I suck and I can't hit shots. Oh, 10 plus personal XP boost. I'll take it. Actually, let's look through our challenges real quick. Let's see what we have to do. Consume glitch forage items. Okay. At a hotspot, different matches deal damage within 30 seconds after using a launch pad. Search two chests within 30 seconds of each other. Okay. That game took quite a long time to actually load in. Notice how I haven't gotten a shotgun in any of those games? Oh, jeez. That cop came out of nowhere. Sorry for mic bump. Try shifty this time. Actually, we're gonna go shifty shafts this time. All right, we're going shifty shafts and we're gonna have fun there. Okay. Oh, voice crack. Keep on doing all these things that are embarrassing to me and the audience. Like, that's just cringy. Oh, is that the... I'm not actually sure what that is. Oh, no, that was it. Hold up. Alright. Sorry, boys, it was just a text message that I got. Now, treat this like a live stream, except you can't ask me questions. I'm not gonna say chat every 20 seconds, okay? Treat this as a live stream. Looks like no one else landed here. I There's one here. Oh, oh. Take it. Nice. Also, I'm not used to commentary, so let me know if you want more commentary like this. Sorry about dogs too. Lots of things to be sorry about right now. So I'm getting really good ping right now. I'm usually averaging like 50 or 60, which is pretty good. Good content. With a pistol, 89 meters. That must have been like a hand cannon or a revolver. No way that was an actual pistol. Discord noting. I'll read that later. Sorry if you thought you got a Discord notification. Okay. Hello, sir. I would like to buy some weed. Oh. Good one. That was a good play. Oh no, stop. Let me heal. That guy's probably rushing me right now. I'm just... Yeah, and also, sorry if you're not used to the colorblind mode. Oh shoot, I gotta go to circle. Just realized. Someone's trying to snipe. Mr. Snape. Professor Snape. Harry Potter. Oh, Joe Watermelon invited me? Oh. He's one of my favorite shooters. I think he's gonna use them. Where's... Oh. This perfectly good loop behind. Boop a doop, just gonna yoink all this. Don't mind if I do. Get me out. Alright. Hey, get head on me all you want, brother. Now this is what I call content. Let's go, dude. Alright, now we have a lot more stuff. How much do you want to bet there's a guy in here? No money, because there is a tool. I don't want to take your precious money. You keep it.
Oh!
That's a mech. I don't like those guys. Oh. I'm in this now. The revoke just like. What? How did that kill me? Also, I thought that was brand new. What the heck? What happened? Cereal, yeah. I slip a stuffed animal up your ass and I shove it up your glass. One man, one jar. Yeah, that don't search that up. That's bad. Stay afar from that thing. You don't wanna get your eyes burned out, ying. I thought that was a brand new mech. How is it so damaged? Let's load up and do another match. Like that ASMR. Leave a like for ASMR. All right, leave a like. I had to check if I was still recording. Pleasant this time. Whoa, TSF underscore Stormbreaker is in my game. What? I'm so scared. What? Where do I land? Where do I land? Death. I land at Death Town. That is where I landed at Death Town. Yeah. Yeah, shit. scared right now. Oh, that was clutch though. Oh, wow. Okay, I did not expect that. My game lagged whenever he killed me. That's how hard he bought me. My game went...